We absolutely encourage flossing in children's teeth. We know that a baby tooth has really thin enamel when we compare it to an adult tooth. The enamel's a lot thicker in an adult tooth. So because of this, if decay is going to start in that spot between a baby tooth, it'll progress a bit faster than we would see in an adult tooth. So we really encourage that to happen, that cleaning in between those teeth. Floss is great, or any sort of interdental brush or pick is ideal.